Pot Noodle, Bombay Bad Boy version, the flavors of Bombay Bad Boy, yes, recycling, lid rod recycled, pot rod recycled, sachet not yet recycled. It's quite good on the recycling terms, information. European Vegetarian Union label here. Unilever is the company of this product. No artificial preservatives, which is good. No artificial colors, which is also good. Nutrition information per pot, which is 90 grams per pot, the weight. Each pot 436 calories, which is a little unhealthy. Fat 17 grams, which is again a little unhealthy. Saturates 7.9, which isn't too bad. Sugars 2.7, which isn't too bad. Salt 1.2, it's not bad. Overall, it's not bad. Yes, ingredients, dried noodles, wheat flour, palm oil, salt, coriander, cumin, turmeric, pepper, aniseed, cinnamon. There's a lot of ingredients in here, Asian ones, Indian, ginger, lovage, roof, cayenne, pepper, allspice, yes, sugar, salt, onion powder, yes, it's quite a lot. The smell of this product, I can smell an assortment of spices. Yes, quite smells quite nice, quite spicy. There's peas and sweet corn sauce and noodles in here. For a little just dropped out on the side. Yeah. I can definitely taste that ginger, also the curry as well, and the what else was in here, the coriander, turmeric, the pepper, definitely I can definitely taste the pepper, it's quite spicy. Yes, cayenne pepper as well, I can definitely taste the peppers in this thing, it's quite spicy, this pot noodle version, yes, and the onion powder as well, yes, it's quite sharp tasting, it's quite hot, it's quite nice, the aftertaste is quite long as well, you can still taste that spicy flavor afterwards, for a while, yes, yes, this was lying around the house, yes, so I decided to review it, yes, I will be purchasing this again, this product from Pot Noodle in future. I like the spicy taste. There's an assortment of spices in this. Yes, a good product from Pot Noodle, the Bombay Bad Boy edition.